Okay, how can I explain this to you? Playing League is like gay sex. It's all about dominating your opponent. Does that make sense? So it's like, over time, it's like, it gets a bit boring, but it's like, it's still chill because it's about the domination aspect. Type 1 if you know what I mean.